Hello everyone, this is Prometheus 1979-9791. This is kind of a short review of a pretty cool knife in my book. It's a cheap knife with cheap steel, but it's made in a quality style. This is a Master Knives pocket knife, and I couldn't tell you what model number it is. But you can see, it's got the this opening here for blade deployment. It's pretty difficult for deployment, but it does work. If you ask me, that looks like a Roadrunner. Anybody out there that's seen Looney Tunes and whatnot, that looks like a Roadrunner right there. Kind of funny looking, actually. But a really sharp knife. Takes a really good edge, no doubt. I actually love to sit there and feel the edge in a knife, just kind of strumming it like a guitar string. It's got some horrible jimping right there. Don't like that one bit, but I can tolerate it. And if you can see that second blade there, I think you know what that is. It's a razor. Straight razor. A lot of my brother-in-law actually bet me that I couldn't shave with this. I proved him wrong. I sharpened this thing up as sharp as I could get it. I lathered my face up with some shaving cream. And I shaved my face with that thing. And, my mother was in the beautician industry, if you'd call it an industry. But this in the hair slash beautician industry is called an axe. And it is definitely not really the grade of steel or craftsmanship that you would actually shave someone's face with. But take a look at that there. Actually ground off part of the spine, making this blade's edge a little bit thinner so it'd actually be more functional to shave with. And let me tell you something. If there is anything you could ever shave with out of your collection of knives, this would be the knife you could shave with, and I guarantee that. Man, this thing shaves clean like you wouldn't believe. You don't even have to touch the skin to cut hair with this. And I've never even stropped this razor. I've actually never even stropped it. But I've sharpened it on stones and finished it off on a smooth steel. And I'll tell you what, boy, this thing really takes one heck of an edge. And I realize this is just a cheapo knife. Probably cost about $10 brand new. But it's really cool to have. And it's got that old-fashioned shape of a straight razor, as far as the handle is concerned. And it's just one really fun knife to have. So I just thought I'd share that little clip with you and let you know you can shave with an axe. And thanks for watching.